back with the cane again, and today I'm gonna show you how to make a choke. First, you put the cane around his neck, then step in front of him, and then push and pull at the same time. And that's how you make a choke.